it's wearing your confused expression where your eyes don't go.
Where your eyes don't go, a part of you is hovering. It's a nightmare that you'll never be discovering. You're free to come and go, or talk like Kurtis Blow. But there's a pair of eyes back of your head.
Every jumbled pile of person has a thinking part that wonders what the part that isn't thinking isn't thinking of. Should you worry when the skullhead is in front of you? Or is it worse because it's always waiting where your eyes don't go?
Where your eyes don't go, a part of you is hovering. It's a nightmare that you'll never be discovering. You're free to come and go, or talk like Kurtis Blow. But there's a pair of eyes